helix is the prominent rim of the auricle. Where the helix turns downwards posteriorly, a small tubercle is sometimes seen, namely the auricular.
For sound or hearing and balance, and it consists of the outer ear and the inner ear, which is connected by the ear canal.